to T-Rock,
to T-Rock,
so we soapbox,
so we soapbox,
we rock,
to T-Rock,
to T-Rock,
so we soapbox,
so we soapbox. Freedom is not a choice, it's the voice of the oppressed. Messages that come from transgression, it's that beast manifesting. And this is more than my ego, this is pieces of seashells, damage to walk in for people who want America to be equal. And it's not too much for America to be equal, and it's not too much to ask for. I mean, it's barely a provision. It's not a heartbeat rhythm, but a modern kind of prison. Rearrange Catholicism. It's a Stevie Wonder vision.
Amen.
Maybe it's these slave camps that we live in. You got me there?
Thank you.
Okay. It's the same camp that we did it. And I'm supposed to break bread with it, but it's barely a communion. But it's these strategies they're using. Children are refusing a right to an education. Not a fairy tale, but a slave ship. And so what do we go through these phases? Because they lock us in these mazes. And the way we found to survive really is amazing. We pray to the Most High. We call on Jesus, asking for a thesis, a little telekinesis, a walking on water, or a healthy goddaughter. Maybe just an enlightened poem. I say it's been nice to know them. I'm retiring. You can find me in Papyrus Script. I'll be chilling with my finest family, finding freedom, freedom in the omniness. Omni potent, rhymes I'm quoting, Ollie flowing. Sing like Tel Aviv, but Captain that ever rule anything around me. I retire from gravity.
Yeah.
Let the angels hold me.
Right.
So maybe we can stand up, face our challenges ahead, because socially, spiritually, socially, it's hard to get ahead. So I'm saying maybe we can stand up together and face our challenges ahead. Because spiritually, socially, it's hard to get ahead. Freedom is not a choice. It's a voice.
Yeah.